Good day and thanks for visiting Latest Solution. Today we are going to be learning how to convert audio or video files using the VLC media player. To convert files, conversion just means moving from one format to another. So we'll open the VLC media player. To convert audio or video files, you click on media. You move down and click on convert or save, or you click on Ctrl plus R. Either you go to media, click on convert or save, or you click on Ctrl plus R. That is Ctrl plus R. It's going to bring this out. Or you come here, you click on convert or save. It's going to bring the same thing out. Then first thing is you go to the add, to add either a video or audio file. So you click on add. So I'm going to add this video. You can go to any location your video or audio file is. If it's in your desktop, you click on desktop. But mine is in my documents, YouTube. So I'm going to click on this and open it. So I've selected a file. So after you've selected this file, you click on convert or save. So now this is the file I've selected, that is the source file. So these are the format you can convert it to: MP4, Webm, TS, TSOGG, TS. These are all the formats. You can click down, scroll down to see other formats. These are the formats for audio files: OGG, MP3, MP3. These are the formats for audio files. Well, these are the formats for video files. So I'm going to convert mine to Webm. I want to convert my video to Webm. So I'm going to click on this. So next is you choose where you want. That is the destination file. You choose where you want the converted file to be saved. So I'll browse and save mine on my desktop. Click on desktop and click on. You have to type the file name, any name you want to give the file. So I'll just save my as latest and click on save. So then you click on start to start the conversion. So you click on start, and as easy as it is, it has completed the conversion. So this is the file. When you right click and click on properties, you see that it's now a WMP file, and you can play it, you can do any other thing with it. So welcome to this tutorial and thanks for learning this. This is how to convert files, that is video or audio files, using VLC. Thanks for watching. Hope we are able to grab something.
Hello.
From this.
So good this day and welcome.
Actual video playing. So as easy as this, that's how to convert files. Let's start again. You click on media, you click on convert or save, or click on window R. You add a file, you click on convert or save. This is the file. You select the format you want to convert it to. You select the destination folder or file where you want it to be saved once it's converted, and then you click on start. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Make sure you always visit Latest Solution, and make sure you visit latestsolution.com, and make sure you subscribe to Latest Solution. Thanks for watching. Take care.